Finds the puck again, cross ice, Krug, the one-timer, Nordstrom scores! The Bruins win 2-1 in overtime! There's the battle win by Pastrnak, and now Kessel drifts over to pick him up, and Dumoulin can't get back to the front of the net in time. And the Bruins expose Pittsburgh in their own zone with a great one-time pass by Krug for the redirect by Nordstrom. Hey, an overtime win.